Known for its small size, the pygmy hog is the smallest species of wild pig in the world. Scientifically known as Porcula salvania and Nol Gahori or Takuri Borah in Assamese, it is found only in the grasslands of the Manas Tiger Reserve of Assam in India. With the extinction of tall, wet grasslands in the region, the pygmy hog is currently restricted to a single viable population in the wild in Manas Tiger Reserve and a couple of reintroduced populations in Sonai Rupai Wildlife Sanctuary and Orang National Park, all in northwestern Assam. The pygmy hog is also mentioned in the Red List category of the IUCN and is categorized as critically endangered, putting it among the most threatened of all mammals. Although accurate numbers are not known, it is estimated that there may be only a few hundred, probably less than 300 pygmy hogs left in the world. It is impossible to see pygmy hogs in their wild natural habitat, as they are very shy animals. They are well adapted to move fast through tall, dense grasses with their streamlined bodies. Pygmy hogs are very sensitive animals and their survival is closely linked to the existence of tall, wet grasslands of the region, which besides being a highly threatened habitat itself, is also crucial for the survival of a number of other endangered species. With the aim to saving the species and its habitat, the Pygmy Hog Conservation Program, or PHCP, a broad-based research and conservation program, is a collaborative project that has been trying to conserve pygmy hogs and other such endangered species of the tall grasslands of the region through field research, captive breeding, and reintroduction after adequate restoration of degraded former habitats. One of the main activities of PHCP is conservation breeding of pygmy hogs. PHCP maintains a captive population of about 50 hogs and has reintroduced 60 hogs over 5 years in Sonai Rupai Wildlife Sanctuary and Orang National Park. Before release in the wild, these hogs are taught to survive independently at a pre-release facility in Potasali, Mammary Tiger Reserve, which allows them to live in a semi-wild condition away from human interference. By introducing captive bred stock in the wild, the locals who have been trained by the facility are doing valuable work in augmenting the wild population while supporting themselves and their communities through this conservation initiative. Efficient management of natural resources and protection of species requires that governance be decentralized to the lowest possible level. Some of the challenges that communities face today are unplanned development competing for land use, eroding traditional values, and disintegrating knowledge systems. Support to communities can go a long way in making conservation efforts sustainable and opening up possibilities for making wildlife management efficient and responsive to ecology and livelihoods. The stories run thick and fast. India is waking up to the need to conserve its natural resources. Social media is fueling the appreciation of good work being done. Rural India is the real star of this new paradigm of people's involvement in wildlife conservation. Evolution is a cardinal principle in ecology, but as we adopt a landscape approach and value ecosystem services, the lines of William Blake become all the more relevant. To see the world in a grain of sand and heaven in a flower, hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour.